And tonight's What Matters to You, relief for those of you who suffer from sinus problems.
Doctors are performing the surgery. It's minimally invasive. Here's how it goes. There's no cutting to the face or mouth. The doctor inserts a tube. It has a tiny camera attached. Once inside, he enlarges the pinpoint openings of the sinuses that are blocked.
I have more energy. I'm breathing good. I'm sleeping right. Best thing I've ever done. I should have done it many years ago.
If the surgery is too extreme, though, the doctor says rinsing your nose with salt water twice a day might help, but avoid over-the-counter nasal spray decongestants. Many doctors say they can actually make your nose swell and make the problem worse.